She'll be in pub after and all of that.
Oh, she might be then. But they usually pull her up. Yeah, well, it's as long as people speak. That's the thing.
On Twitter, so that's...
Yeah, I mean, it could just last an hour if there's not, but there's a few here, so I think it could last till three. It's as long as people speak. I mean, she usually tells everyone how wonderful she is most of the time. All right, we'll go down and see what's going... Oh, glass, watch me fall. All right, hang on. These two, they've come in their hobbit masks for Halloween.
They recognise you in disguise, honestly.
I know. Nothing like using the same gag 50 times.
Yeah, as long as it works, it'll be
used. What time? We're starting now. Don't know where this counter protest group is. There should be a counter protest group, unless they're not going to meet here. Officially, it starts at 1. So I won't be able to talk once it starts. So obviously, I'll be interrupting everyone. them two are there. We'll have a window round. Make it a bit different to what they're filming. Counter protest group, do you think? All three of them. Sounds like a big group's coming.
Thank you.
copyright, copyright music. Copyright music, copyright music. So let's stop that. Oh great, it's just going to be copyright music, folks. So if it goes silent, it's because of that. Copyright music. Copyright music, copyright music, copyright music. Music. There aren't more police. Oh, them two are there. They'll take the risks. Oh, there's three of them.
These are from us. Not from Tifa. Tifa said that you can't be anti-fascist unless you're a feminist.
Yeah, they're both left, sort of left wing. It's all weird. My argument is they should just chat. See you later. Be careful though, there might be. It's not safe.
Thank you.
There's a lad with grey on, right, with a mask, and then there's a lad with blue on.
Thank you.
is. Is that, which one's that? Sheffield? I don't know anything about football. we got up early. I'm not really a bird, I'm knackered, but that shook me. I'm a bit shaken, I don't know. Were you there, see ya?
I was actually just starting an interview with Marty, but then it happened. Someone got arrested.
Yeah. I don't know what happened. I think I've caught it, but I'll have a look later. Shook me up, that bit.
Yeah, what's your channel again?
Oh, it's news now. No, it's not. What is it? Straight up. I always get it wrong. I normally tell everyone this channel, you see, so that's it. I'm used to that.
Okay.
I'll see you later. People are saying hi to you, by the way.
Hello there, everybody.
Yeah. It's live, that.
Yeah, yeah. It's been an interesting day so far. And I do believe this lady is asking for assistance. I don't know. I'm just going to have a quick look, see what she's asking for.
Go on. Good luck.
She might be all right, actually.
Oh, yeah. Most of them are.
I thought someone was actually let down on the floor, but obviously not.
Kelly J, that's her. She's Kelly J. You want to film her? That must be a security guard. She's got security with her.
Thank you.
did it in Leeds. They separated everyone, and I thought that's what they do here.
Yeah.
Especially when there was even less there, I think. That, but yeah, that's a problem. No. Yeah, we came by train because I can't park with the air, so that's it. You know, with the air, so I've got an old car, so. But there's three of us anyway, so we came by train. It's easier. I thought they might have put metal barriers up like they did in Leeds. Yeah. I've never seen, they don't do that for any other protest, it's just that one. And I just presumed that would happen. I don't know if it's working now, but it's pretty knackered.